Deborah Borden, who's going to do our ceremonial puck drop. So, happy Mother's Day to everybody. And thank you very much, Deborah.
Slip kick to the blue line. Sent in, the tip was good from Luciani. And it's a good save for Brown. Spencer Mass chasing that one down. Clements though gets there and out the zone. And Luciani in a heap of space. Luciani plays it back for Tolberg. Tolberg shoots, good save Brown, and poked away as well. This one goes off the pegs. Oh, giveaway here in the zone. This could be dangerous. Shot comes in and Brown with a save. It's up in the air from the blocker. Bought down by Harms. Harms are a nice pass to release Nass. Spencer Nass is off to the races with Ryan Valentini. Valentini across the line, back in for Nass. Nass in close, tries one narrow angle, and he is denied by Kozun. The first decent move, really, of the game for the Stars. And it's Nass and Valentini involved. Puck moves around the corner, back for Luciani, plays it out in front nicely for Tolberg, and again, Brown with a save. So 6 minutes gone, face off in the Blaze offensive zone. Sent to the blue line. Clements, his shot is blocked. And in comes Brendan Harms, drops it back for Nass. Nass puts the brakes on, plays this in close for Valentini. On the stick lift from Allen was tremendous to take that chance away from Valentini. And Kirk up again. He's bundled over by McKay. Here comes Nass, meanwhile, cross for Moore. Moore looking for options, top of the circle, plays it one in. Harms picks this one up. It's going to fall out for Moore again. Cross-ice pass now for Valentini. Valentini flicks this one in. Loose in front, bouncing around all over the place, and it's Clements who will clear this away. Vilio plays it back into the corner for Nass. Nass has Harms in support. The referee has to get out of the way of that one. Oh, there's a bit of shenanigans behind the play as well. We've got a whistle here, yeah. Yeah, one each in the box. It's Brendan Harms. Yeah, Harms and... well, they have the words for each other there. The referee has blown play down. They're still discussing things on the way to the bench. The box. It's Clements and Harms sit for slashing. It's off the boards. Nice move for the Stars out of defence here. Brinton with some nice work as well. It's Rinaldi. Rinaldi all the way around. Sticks the brakes on in the corner, twists and turns. Finds Britton on the hash marks, turns and shoots. It's bounced off the glove of the goaltender and picked up now by Baudouin. Baudouin fires in and it's swallowed up by the goaltender. This time Kozun makes the stop. Oh, nice work here from Ingalls. He'll take this in. Looks for options. And finds Nass. Nass. Oh, fired in! That was so close from long range. Stars again, exit the zone. No way through for Rinaldi. Runs into Allen. Nass shovels it back in for Brendan Harms. And Harms sticks the brakes on over on the left hand side. Back in down low to the corner, out for Nass in front. Testing the goaltender. No joy this time for Nass. Stars still have possession as well. Valentini calling for this one. Top of the circle on the right-hand side. Valentini skates in, trying to lift that one over the top of the goaltender. Goes high. Moore trying to feed this out for Britton. But it's... Baudouin gets the afterburner. Oh, no chance in front for Rinaldi, and he is denied. Good save, Kozun. Quick movement from the Stars there. Really opened up the Blaze. And they're still inside the zone here as well. Oh, hand in the air from Mr. Roger. And Brighton is on his way to the bench on a delayed penalty call. Extra skater comes on in the form of Ryan Valentini. 2:45 left in the first period. Can the Stars take advantage of the extra skater? Valentini still going. Whistle goes. Oh, hello there. Team strikes on the spot. As McNulty has worked for Britain. Stars moving again then. Nass to Harms. Harms down the right hand side. Draws it back out for Dow on the blue line. Dow back in. Quickly switches cross. Hand onto the hash mark. Chance and close. Scores! No, says the referee. And that is what goal cams are born for. Let's have a look at this one. Arms in there. Well, here we go again with the old kick in motion, right? So, 0-0 is the score. 47 seconds remaining on the power play. He's won the face-off then out to the blue line. Top of the circle, fired in and scores! Luciani breaks the deadlock for the Blaze with 18:24 to go in the second period. Luciani fires in. A cracking goal, and that is his 15th of the season, straight from the face-off. You can see this one here. Has a look. Top of the circle. Just sneaks through Brian. And that is the opener for the visitors. So Stars on the back foot now. Chipped away. Vilio gets the pass away for Baudouin. Baudouin, nice pass up. Stars across the line. Britain closing in down the centre. Trying to redirect that one home. And just goes wide of the target. Hits the goal frame on the way through as well. Stars out the zone. Johnson. Throw it back for Phelan. Phelan shoots. Kozun with a good save this time. And Elmer back into the corner. Trying to jam this one home is Johnson. No joy, and in come the Blaze again. It's Cook. Cook driving this in, chance and close. Brian shuts the door and he's down underneath him. And the whistle goes, referee lost sight of the puck there, but Nass was there. He was about to clear that away. But a let off for the Stars there. And Brian with a good save to keep the score at 1-0. Good chance for the Blaze to make it two. So out comes Baudouin. He's going to dump this over the top, give chase himself. Curran gets there first. Oh, giveaway here from the Blaze. McBean through. McBean releases Johnson. Johnson with a shot, scores! Oh, Tony McBean takes advantage of the error. Finds Johnson with a pass, and that is the equaliser for the Stars with 9:54 left in the second period. Dundee 1, Coventry 1, and Johnson with his 11th goal of the season. It's an awkward one from a control as well, and he picks his spot very nicely past Kozun. One each. So back underway, here's Clements with a hustle. It's intercepted by McBean though. McBean up the centre, feeds it across for Phelan. Phelan back in for McBean, poked away, another for Johnson. And it's wide into the corner, and here come the Blaze. Drifting across the line. Oh, bounces down for Hopkins. Hopkins playing this back up for Luciani. Luciani into the corner. Oh, some shenanigans in there with Hopkins and McKay. It's Luciani. Skates in, chance here. That's an absolute let off for the Stars. Good stick in from Vilio. Oh, Valentini has a look at the referee. Interference, I think. Nothing coming. Curran releases Tolberg. Tolberg back to Curran, back to Tolberg. Tolberg moving in. Well, showing the outside there by the Stars defence. Hand in the air this time. As Cousins eventually realised. Extra skater is on for Coventry. So whistle goes then. Slashing call against the Stars and the misconduct. Well, I can't blame him really, to be fair, Valentini. He was on the wrong end of off the play there. And yeah, he's voiced his frustrations at the referee. So yeah, slashing and misconduct. Valentini not happy at all. And yeah, Mr. Roger and Mr. Craig explaining things to the captains. With 3:08 left in the second period, this game finally poised at one goal apiece. Kept in on the point by Christo. The Blaze will get set up in the zone here. Knocked this in down low. Out for Norrish. Norrish flicking this over. It's Curran. Back to Norrish. Slap shot from Norrish. Chance on the empty cage. And Roth makes no mistake. Roth makes the score. Dundee 1, Coventry 2, with his 22nd goal of the season on the power play. With 2:48 left in period number 2. Let's have a look at this one. As Norrish and Curran exchange this one. Big shot in. The save is there. And yeah, Roth has an empty goal to shoot at, makes no mistake. Advantage Coventry. Valentini and Nass in down the left wing. Big check across the blue line. And well, buzzer goes. After 40 minutes on Dundee Stars Live, it's Dundee Stars 1, Coventry Blaze 2, and yeah, Brendan Harms in the thick of things again for the Stars at on the buzzer. And McKay has to control this one awkwardly, does well though, moves out the zone with this one, back up the centre. Dumps it in off, straight back out off the boards. And onto the stick of Cook. Cook now for Spalacci, takes this in. Line change in progress behind him. Waits on the support coming in. Here it is, here, top of the circle. Shot is blocked by the shins of Chris McKay. And McNulty will give chase on this one. Going to poke it. Oh! Huge check from McKay. And McNulty goes down. He's going to skate off to the bench, and there's a lot of blood on the ice for that one. You can see it there. So McKay with a big hit, heads to the penalty box. And we'll need a wee stoppage here to get that sorted out down in the corner. Felt that one from up here, to be honest. 5 for boarding for McKay is the call from the official. So then, plays up the left-hand side. It's Christo, steps over the line. Christo still going, poked away from him, and the shot comes in from Clements. It's wide of the target. Kept in on the point, though, by Thompson. Thompson patrolling the blue line. Sends it over here, top of the circle. Shot comes in, into the glove safely from Lucas Brown. Close to the corner. Moore sends it out the zone. Norwich will retrieve this one. Shadowed by Harms. Stars are back to full strength then. McKay's back on the ice after serving his 5 minute boarding penalty. And here is Harms across the line now for the Stars. Drop this one back for Moore, fires one in, loose in front and just swept past the post by Harms. All the way out it comes again. Now the Stars fans are making loads of noise as Vilio takes a send down the right hand side. Finds Valentini. Valentini in down low here, finds for Harms to bank this one in perhaps. Not to beat. And Curran in the corner. There's Harms. Oh, there's no one on the point for the Stars this time. And Dowd sends us, says to go back and pick this from a long way. Oh, and that pass is cut out by Allen. Allen through, shoots one. Blind with a safe chance on the rebound and scores. Tolbert takes the rebound and hits the back of the net with 6.5 minutes left in this game. Dundee 1, Coventry 3. Tolbert with goal number 11 of the season. And that may well be a mountain to climb now for the Stars with 6.5 minutes to go. Some urgency is required from the Stars then. 3:45 left in this game. Here's Valentini, goes high. At the moment, Stars will be 42 points, just 1 point ahead of the Fife Flyers, having only played a game less as well. And the Blaze and the Clan at the moment have moved away in terms of points. So here we go then, timeout called. Tactics are in play and Lucas Brown remains on the Stars bench. Goalie is pulled. Extra skater is on for the Stars in their hunt to get back into this game. Stars win the draw here as well. Oh no, this is it though. Roth skates this away, shoots one, scores. Empty net goal seals the deal for the Blaze on the road with 2:44 left in this game. Dundee 1, Coventry 4. Roth with his second of the evening and his 23rd of the season. So the buzzer goes after 60 minutes on Dundee Stars Live. Final score this evening, Dundee Stars 1, Coventry Blaze 4. A win for Coventry on the road in Dundee after defeat last night in the Fife Ice Arena. They picked up 2 points from their trip north of the border and move to 46 points in the standings. Kobe Roth picks up man of the match for the Blaze. 2 goals from him tonight. Deserved accolade for him. And the Blaze will acknowledge the travelling fans in the Dundee Ice Arena before they head back off. Large number of them, They are happy with what they've seen this evening. Lucas Bryan picks up man of the match. I think he's won the man of the match every game he's played in, you know.